Hi, I'm Dave LaValle from the URI Department of Communications, along with Otto Gregory, URI Professor of Chemical Engineering, who is providing police and forensic scientists with some of the latest tools to help solve crime. Hi, Otto, why don't you tell us a little bit about some of the work going on here?
This equipment behind us here is a scanning electron microscope with a gunshot residue analysis capability so that criminalists and investigating officers at a crime scene involving handguns or other weapons can take samples of residue from clothing and skin, pass it off to us, we place it into the microscope and do an analysis that will confirm whether or not gunshot residue was found on the person.
Otto, the scanning electron microscope can also be used to analyze paint chips and even pipe bomb fragments, which is important in terrorism investigations, correct?
This microscope is not only capable of imaging at very high magnification, but it's also a chemical analyzer. So when you look at a paint chip from a vehicle, say in a hit and run case, you can observe the different layers in the paint at high magnification and also evaluate the chemistry of each layer and therefore form a fingerprint of sorts that can match to the original paint chip, for example, from whatever suspect vehicle or instrument was taken. By the same token, its great resolution is useful for characterizing the very fine structure in pipe bomb fragments that are collected at a scene and can be correlated with the kind of explosive used and identify how big the bomb was, et cetera. So it's a very useful technique for anti-terrorism.
And this state-of-the-art technology has already proven useful for area police departments.
It really has. Over the last 3 months, we've done more than half a dozen gunshot residue analysis cases for both the state police and local police departments, such as the Providence Police Department. And this capability did not exist in Rhode Island until the equipment that you see here came on board.
Well, thanks, Otto, for being on the show today. We now send it back to Coach Tim Stowers and Steve McDonald.